Red mushroom assembly. Using the tapestry needle and white yarn, sew the inner back loop of round 7 of the red mushroom cap to round 12 of the stems, matching each stitch. Use the remaining white yarn to embroider random spots on the mushroom cap. Yellow mushroom assembly. Use the glue stick to attach the stem to the underside of the yellow mushroom cap. Once attached, use white yarn to embroider random spots on the mushroom cap. Small mushroom assembly. Take a 10-inch piece of white yarn and separate it into two strands. Using the tapestry needle, sew a cross pattern plus on the small mushrooms. not the ends. And cut the yarn. Final assembly. Sew the assembled red mushroom to the left side of the soil at rounds 1 to 2. Sow the assembled yellow mushroom to the right side of the soil at rounds 1 to 2. Use the glue stick to attach the small red mushroom next to the stem of the red mushroom. Attach the small grass in between the two small mushrooms using the glue stick. Use the glue stick to attach the small yellow mushroom next to the stem of the yellow mushroom. Feel free to place the small mushrooms according to your preference. Base and potted plant. Glue the first and fourth rounds of the potted plant to the center of the base using a glue stick.